All right, there's a question here from Kelly Laspinara about the song Amazing. She wants to know how that song came about. And she goes on to say that it was, the song has really helped her through a really tough time in her life. And that's very gratifying to hear that. Because that song came from a tough part in the life of the band. And came out when we were finally able to get the band back together in the 80s and start to heal some of the damage that we had inflicted on ourselves. The idea is that, life is all about the act of living. It's never about arriving where you want to be, because you're never going to arrive there. And as a bass player, one of the main things I've learned after all these years is that for everything I've learned, there's twice as much that I still need to learn. So, it's that old thing about life being a journey, not a destination. And I'm really glad that you were inspired by that song. And it goes right here, and hope everything goes good from now on.